LOSD strikers call for raises, respect as schools close and parents scramble. The first day of a massive LA unified strike shuttered all schools, as workers rallied for higher wages and parents scrambled to find daycare and meals for their children.